constantly hoping her heart can hold us nearby, awaiting the world. Gasping and glimpses of a giant little spirit hear us, wishing he could fly. Only the dripping sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wonders at the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bedrooms, he worries, bidding her a goodbye.
It's over.